Wait for it. Wait for it. God, I love when he does that.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing Undisputed Era from Panama City, Florida, at 210 pounds. And his partner from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
He's the...
And their opponents at a combined weight of 478 pounds. Ryan Kendrick and Rusev, the Gladiators.
This is the one this crowd has been waiting for, guys. This is it. Tag team action underway here, guys.
I don't know where Adam Cole gets the nerve into thinking he can come in and take what he wants.
Saxton, he doesn't just want to take everything. Adam Cole wants to rule the entire industry.
Elbow smash! Oh, and a scoop slam! Evading possible disaster there. Looking helpless right now. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Oh, right up there.
Ooh, bullseye.
The international acclaim Adam Cole received before invading NXT is something everyone should know about.
Look at this. Too quick to catch him there. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Really targeting the back on that one. That's absolute power with the vertical suplex. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
A Sayu suplex.
Just vicious.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Jarring impact.
Seven.
Death press.
Rapid fire right hands.
He is just reeling from that offense.
If I'm his partner, I'm furious right now. There's no reason why he shouldn't have made a tag by now.
In off the tag. Section.
If I was Rusev, I would stay focused instead of playing to the crowd.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Man.
Bang right in the face. Byron.
just careless intent.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Look out, he's almost there. If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole. And he gets to his partner.
We've got a house of fire now.
He may be in a bad way here.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
In the hard way.
Looks like Rusev is taking the upper hand.
And here comes the big Bulgarian.
Oh, and a rear super kick.
From behind.
Time to go swinging.
The King of Swing.
He might go all night.
And there's the reversal from Rusev.
Boom, face.
Oh, wow, what a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Right to the chest.
Looking at it here. Can you believe this battle's not over yet?
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Vicious knee. Hard right hand. What are we going to see here? Uh-oh. I'll break your crown.
Elusive movement there.
Captured the leg.
Oh, no.
Elbow smack.
Looks like he might be setting up. Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
I don't do this.
Oh, man. This is egregious.
Superplex to the outside.
Wow. Let's see that again.
Inside the ring.
It's locked in now.
Adam Cole's got nowhere to go. He's in deep, deep trouble here.
I'm not so sure that Cole can survive this predicament.
Is he gonna tap? Is he gonna tap?
Good golly, what a knee.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
With the tag is Randy Orton.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
He has no interest in walking away with the winner's end of the purse. He needs to make a tag immediately.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot.
Here we go for the win.
What is keeping this competitor going? I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Close quarters.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Orton looking on his game right now. Oh, and Randy Orton has been busted open.
Targeting the chest, very effective.
Tagged in. Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
So close, just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
Somehow gets the tag.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, what a crash. Float over.
He's trying again.
Whoa, oh, what a slam.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime. Rusev can draw the curtains on this fight.
Rusev might want to check his ego here. They come back to haunt him. Now Rusev is controlling the tempo of this match. This could be his moment.
Oh!
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Rusev's on the attack now.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this, don't do this.
Whoa, Rusev dodged that one.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Just tossed. Did she get airline miles for that? Not looking good right now. And here comes his partner. This is not going to be good.
Pile driver!
Spiked him. Set him up. Russian leg sweep. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Missed the tag there. Finds a way to reverse.
And he goes for the pin.
What a fool.
He had him dead to rights.
Impressive is that reversal. And now that one's countered. Ouch!
Harsh impact.
Uh-oh. throat.
Looking to make a much...
Time to go swinging!
The King of Swing!
He might go all night!
And that's the tag to Rusev.
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
Oh, wow, what a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
Whoa, Rusev dodged that one.
Teamwork on display. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Producing a trampling. Kick right to the midsection.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
Set with a strategically placed shot. Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
And there's the reversal from Rusev.
At this.
Oh, the rope.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Rusev stumbling a bit here.
He's looking for the win.
Rusev with an easy kick out there.
There's a reason he's a multiple-time United States champion, folks.
Drop kick. Hits the mark. Section right across the face.
Oof!
Bang!
Ooh, what impact!
Bang right in the face.
Ooh!
Boom! What impact!
Ooh, nasty impact.
Ooh! Oh, kick right in the gut. Boom! What impact!
Oof!
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Harsh impact.
Oh. Kick right in the midsection.
KO punch.
Boom!
Rusev is going up for the first time.
Two.
Yank him right up the apron.
Oh, no.
One. 2. 3.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Superstar still in this match.
Determination.
Oh, this is a great movie.
Oh, wow, what a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
In from the floor. Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
And he makes the tag.
Great job getting to the corner.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Make your last shot count.
And he goes for the pin.
1, 2.
Sure.
Oh, but how? How?
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Oof. Elbow smash.
Uh-oh, Kendrick.
Just in reach of the rope.
Not sure why he would go for the submission so close to the rope. Definitely not the best strategy I've ever seen.
Tagged in. Oh, he knew that was coming. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Oh, the rear super kick!
From behind, nasty.
And now Rusev is showing them how they do it in Eastern Europe.
Teamwork on display. Down with a power. And here's a cover.
1, 2, 3.
A win like that says a lot about a duo.
I can't remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
If you didn't believe this guy before, there's no reason not to now. Not after that performance.
I wouldn't be surprised if we saw